Bonjour, au féminin, comment ça va?
Hi, I'm Sabrina Carpenter. I'm a singer, an actress, and a songwriter. I was around 2 years old when I started singing, but I think I really started singing when I was around 6 years old. My first experience singing, one of my earliest memories is singing the song At Last by Etta James. That was one of the first songs I learned as a little girl, and I kind of sang it wherever I went. My main motivation to start singing was just that it was kind of intuitive. I really loved it, and it was one of my favorite things to do, and I didn't have to question it, so I thought that I should just start doing it more and more and more until someone told me to stop. And no one did, which is really great. My new album is called Singular Act 1. Act 2 will be coming out next year. I've been working on this album for the past 2 years, and I think the reason I called it Singular was because there was a lot of growth that happened in those 2 years, and a lot of, I think, me coming into my own voice. The most important thing I learned from making this album was that I had to trust my own voice. The reason I put 8 songs on each side was because I wanted to make sure that I was only putting out my favorite songs. So each of them means something different to me and are all very special and important. But I'd say my top 3 right now are Sumi, Paris, and Mona Lisa. Paris was a place that ever since I was born, I felt like I wanted to be. And I would always see movies and look at pictures and study different artists from France. And just, I was always so in love with everything about Paris before I had even been there. And then I finally went for the first time on my 18th birthday. And when I say it was the best day of my life so far, and I've had a lot of really, really great days so far, but that was definitely one that I'll always remember. I came back home and I wrote a song about it. I got to speak a little bit of French in the song, and it's something that'll always be very special to me because I have loved the city for so long. I think I've had the opportunity to travel to places that I never thought I'd get to go to at such a young age, and perform on stages that I never thought I would get to perform on by the time I was 19. And I've gotten to work with some incredible people. Every day is kind of something new that I don't realize I'm so lucky. I'm going on tour for the rest of the year, and then Singular Act 2 comes out next year, and I have a film coming out next year called The Short History of the Long Road, which I'm very excited for everyone to see because it's something very different than anything I've done before.